7 years ago. You know, I was, they said I was 28 years old, but I was 33 years old. So, I proved this. If you look on Wikipedia, I'm not 35. I'm 40 years old. And being 40 years old and having a neck like this might be the end of Santino Marella wrestling in the ring. But don't worry. I think I'm going to maybe be like any manager, or I try to become general manager or something like that. From wherever you're from.
Mississauga.
So if I'm not going to wrestle anymore, that means I'm not going to be introduced anymore. So if I'm not going to be introduced anymore, that means there's never going to be a chance for me to be introduced properly. And what I mean by introduced properly is they're never going to be able to say, from Toronto, Canada. I'm one of you guys. And that's it. The boys love to cry. I want to